Thank you, thank you. This is actually made of birch bark. There's a small society of men. They're not Red Hat Society. It's called the Birch Bark Top Hat Society. And we're quite serious about it. I wrote this song called The Hapless Waiter. It's all over the world, believe it or not. Even Belgian internet radio. I've never heard it there myself. However, I have heard from a good source that it is indeed there. This tells an epic tale of near disaster and then restored faith from the glory of God. It's also a tradition to sing along with it. It doesn't matter if you ever fly fished or not. Now I will be quiet and continue this sojourn, this epic tale. Put on your vests and waiters, be careful how you stand, for hidden below the current's flow are traps to drown a man. As I was out waiting my favorite stream one early springtime morn, the birds they sang so cheerily, the sun it was so warm, when a cast I made to a rising trout I made with perfect form. But I leaned a little bit too far port, so much for perfect form. I shifted off the gravel bar, that's close I thought at first, still mending my line attentively, the fly I still observed. When a fishy broke from under the cut, the water it did burst. I lifted my rod, the line came back and slapped me like a curse. Put on your vests and waders, be careful how you stand, for hidden below the current's flow are traps to drown a man. This angler fought for his ground, it looked like modern dance. Of flailing my arms like a rowing a boat, there was no second chance. I stepped back further and desperately tried to keep my stance. But the river breached my waiter top, ice water in my pants. I started sinking so steadily, don't laugh, this is no joke. My rod tip wedged under a rock, and there it quickly broke. The surface of the water was now just under my nose. I knew right then, without a doubt, my days were at a close. Put on your vests and waders, be careful how you stand, for hidden below the current's flow are traps to drown a man. I bounced along the river bottom, end over end. Seconds left to hold my breath, eternity to spend. When I bumped an old plastic cooler, dislodged it from its bed. It fixed itself right under me arse, and up above I went. Well, there I sat and floated along, knocking water from out my ears. When I landed safely aground, I gave three hearty cheers. I thanked the good Lord up above, with him you need not fear. Then I lifted up the cooler's lid and found 8 cans of beer. Put on your vest and waders, be careful how you stand, for hidden below the current's flow are traps to drown a man. So listen, all of you anglers bold, take this advice by me. Next time you step off of dry land, do so carefully. As in Murphy's Law, things will go wrong, so to ensure safety, keep a good firm grip, try not to slip, and wade not past the knees. Put on your vests and waders, be careful how you stand, for hidden below the current's flow are traps to drown a man.